This is my OOMA Telo2, and it's stuck with the red flashing lights, and it's just stuck here. It doesn't get any better. If you know the solution to this problem, please let me know. I'm gonna give it a week, and then I'm gonna probably cancel my account membership with OOMA. That's it.